Today we'll look at how to create a hex dominant mesh. This is a new capability in 2406 and will need to be turned on with an early access feature toggle. Once you have it on, you'll see 3D hex dominant mesh. You can then select the body, select an element size, and OK. Here I've paused the video. It takes several minutes in order to complete meshing. However, you can see the results. And here we can take a look inside the part as well. Hex dominant meshing in Simcenter 3D.